Hello and welcome to So Easy Sewing's Granite City Block of the Month, Block 12 class. We will gather fabrics 2, 3, 5, and 8. We will start by cutting 16 2.5 inch by 6.5 inch rectangles. Eight 1.5 inch by 12.5 inch rectangles. And 8 1.5 inch by 10.5 inch rectangles. From fabric 3, we will cut 4 6.5 inch squares. Now, instead of cutting out 32 individual 1.5 inch squares out of fabrics 5 and 8, instead we will sew our 1.5 inch strips together. We will press our seam towards our darker fabric 8. Now we will cut 32 1.5 inch by 2.5 inch rectangles. Now that we have all our pieces, we can start assembling our blocks. We will take two of our 1.5 inch by 2.5 inch rectangles and sew them together to create a 4-patch. And like with our last block, we are going to press our seams open. However, you can press to either side if you prefer. Now we will sew our rows. We will take 2 4-patch pieces and 1 12A piece. When placing your 4 patches on your rectangle, make sure that they are oriented in the correct way. For our center row, we will need 2 12A pieces and 1 12D piece. We will sew 1 12A rectangle onto either side of our square. And we will repeat our steps from row 1 for our third row. Now we're going to press our seams. For our top and bottom rows, we will press our seams towards the center. And for our center row, we will press our seams out. Now to sew our rows together. We want to make sure that our rows are the correct orientation before we pin and sew them. We want to make sure that our darker fabric 8 squares are towards our center row. And of course, we want to make sure that our seams are pressed against each other and pinned in place so that they'll lay flat. Now we're going to press our seams towards the center. Now we will attach two 12C rectangles to either side of our block. As always, we will press our border seams out. And last, we will attach two 12B rectangles to the last two sides of our block. And again, we're going to press those border seams out. Congratulations, you finished your 12th block.